Hello everybody, this is Backblast here. I'm again on Rust. We've just spent our first night in our little hut. It doesn't seem as though I'm going to keep this hut. I think it was just somewhere that was nice to spend the first night. I think what we need to do is get out and get some stone and some wood and maybe a bit more food as well. And I want to get out of this snowy zone. It's very snowy here, and I don't know whether that's the whole map. Just where I've spawned. So we have 600 wood or so, which isn't much. At least now I have the correct tools. So I spent a lot of the last video just trying to find stone. So it looks as though stone's quite difficult to get. Or maybe I'm just in an area where stone's quite hard to find. But there are lots of barrel bushes. There's plenty of hemp. Now I'm not bothered about the last building, although I am bothered about this area. I'm not sure this is a good area for me to be running about in, because I can't see very well. That's not stone. That's not stone. You can tell if it's stone because it comes up with a message saying that you've collected something. You've collected some stone or something. Yeah, you don't want to be wandering about areas with big stones and rocks around like this. You know, there are lots of these big things, because you find a lot of bears around here. Oh, and I found a nice green area. Okay, well, this looks like a lovely spot to build a house, doesn't it? Let's go and have a look round. Got a bit of wood. Oh, nice and green. We like this. This is good. I see the mountains over there. Lots more hemp. Once I've decided where I'm going to go, I can get rid of all the seeds that are in my inventory. We'll just plant them outside. You just put them in your hand and then click on the floor as you're running about. It goes snowy again up here. There's not many places that aren't snowy, are there? I'm just trying to get a good view of what's around. How close I am to the coast, or other people, or maybe a monument of some sort. Here's some more stone. There we go. Metal ore, stones. Good. Hear something. I'm not sure what I can hear. I don't know whether it's an air. Oh, ouch. Ouch, 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 ow. Wounded. Oh, brilliant. Now I'm going to die, Anna. There's a dog. A wolf. Look, a wolf. Now, this is why we built the sleeping bag. I've lost all my gear, but sleeping bag saved my life. So I've respawned with my trusty stone. Now, do I go back to the same place? My body will still be there, and I can get all the stuff off it. But the dog will also still be there. I'm not sure that's a good spot. There wasn't much in the way of resources, was there? let's head in a slightly different direction. I am going to need to get more wood and things. I'm sort of tempted to go back and try and get the stuff off my body, but I don't want that wolf to still be around. But I did have some stone on me. Let's see if I can remember roughly where I went. It was down this way somewhere. And then up another little rise. Now the problem is, if I die again, caught in a tree, if I die again, then that's it. I can't respawn in the sleeping bag and I have to respawn from... just scratch on a beach somewhere. Now then, it was up there, definitely up there. And the idea is, I'm going to try and get everything off the body without the wolf getting me. This is really, really risky. This is not a good idea at all. But as it is, I've got nothing now, so I'm not going to lose anything, am I? Because I've got nothing to lose. Now then, where was it? Was it up here? Looking for a body on the ground. There's more stone there. This is where I got the stone from, up here, isn't it? Just here. Let's just go up here and see if I can see what's going on. There's my body. Oh, I saw the wolf. I think I can hear it. I think it's underneath there. My body's just there near the rocks. Can you see it? Oh, pants. This isn't good. Can I hear it walking about? Yep, there it is. Yeah, I'm going to die now, aren't I? Yeah. Yeah. Oh, well. Might as well spawn from somewhere nice and sunny. Killed by wolf. I can't respawn in sleeping bag. So let's just go here. And we're off again. We're starting from scratch again. But we're in a nice green area. And there's somebody's house up there. This is what I said about... I don't really want to... to build on the coast, because this is where people spawn, and the first thing they see, ooh, hello. First thing that they see is your house. Look, okay, I'm near a monument, and I can see some stone. Okay, so the main thing is going to be get food, stone and wood. Food, stone and wood. And find somewhere to live, for heaven's sake. I'm going to try and get all this stone, because it seems that stone's quite hard to get, so I'll keep digging. Getting a lot of metal ore out of this, but that's okay. Metal ore, stones, it seems like it's quite hard to find, so I'll try and get all of it out. I'll be good. Now where do I want to go? Now the thing is, I don't know this map at all either. I'm not familiar with it, So I don't know good places to go and live. I don't know where I am in the map, whether I'm right on one end or near the middle, or... Oh, there's somebody. There's somebody there, actually. Just there. There they are. Hey, you okay? I'm just going to run straight past, because I'm not too bothered about having an argument with anybody. And, is he here? Oh, no, it started again. Mr. Persons, just... No, he's got a knife. We don't want to, don't want an altercation with a guy with a knife. Do we? Right, now where's a good spot for me to live? Away from Mr. Stabby, I guess. Bit of stone. He's still up there. He's sort of following me. Down there, he's near the tip of my stone. He's down in that direction. Okay, which is fine. I'm not. It didn't seem as though he wanted to come and have a little altercation or anything. So that, he followed me for a little bit, which is a little bit concerning. What was that? I was a deer. That's okay. I don't think deers maul you, do they? I'm just thinking about whether I want to live near this big monument, near the big dome. Now, normally I don't like to live too close to these sort of places. I like to find somewhere that's a little bit quieter, so maybe within reach of, you know, a hut where I can maybe recycle metal in there, or like we saw in the last video, there was a little hut, wasn't there? You see what I mean about these places? There's somebody's house there. People tend to congregate around these sort of areas. And I really am not sure I want my house near a spawn point or a big monument. Small ones, fine. The big ones you can see from a long way away, so they attract attention. I'd rather find a nice small one somewhere. Where I can spawn, where I can wake up, have a run down to the building and have a look round, and then, you know, do whatever I need to do for that day. I'm running short of food. And obviously I haven't got much anyway in terms of anything. Oh, I can craft rock. Okay, I can craft a rock. Got some wires down here. Mushrooms, beautiful. And a horse. Hello, Mr. Horse. This is quite good, actually. So there's a road there, and the dome's over that way. We've got snowy area again. Okay. I thought that was something then. I thought there was something walking there. I thought it was a bear or something. Now, this looks like a good spot, actually. Just down here. More mushrooms. Cool. Hemp here. Somebody's base down there. Look, there's a big building there. Just there. So I think what we're going to do is we're going to probably have a go at building here. So I'm close enough to a road. Where do I want to put it? And I haven't got any water or anything. I haven't got anything. We're short of everything. Put Mr. Door in there, put that there. We'll use the rock because we can. Do we want a little bit of clothing? Let's get some food in us. That'll help, won't it? Right, so we're going to build up here. I'm not sure about all these rocks lying around. Now, a road, see, roads are pretty good because they lead you to and from various areas. This is close to where I spawned, isn't it, last time? Because that building on the top of the hill there looks familiar. Just bear with me one second. Bear with me one second. Yeah, I think I spawned somewhere close to here because I can see the same sort of building on top up there. More mushrooms. Loads of mushrooms. Look at these. There's thousands of them. Right, well, that's fine. We can build a little house somewhere close by here. And we've got one of those magic bushes with the stuff underneath it. I think we're going to build here. I think this is going to be where we're going to build. We need some paper, don't we? We're going to need a campfire to get us through the first night. What else is there? We can build a wooden storage box. I don't want a map. I want a building plan. This is good. We want a hammer as well. Have I built a door? Yeah, we've got a door. Should maybe get some arrows. Because I think that pretty soon we might be able to make a bow. Let's see what's in these metal containers here. Let's get rid of that. See, Mr. Stabby might be about as well. I don't know whether he's like moving from one area to the other. So he might be round at the dome now, but he might be heading up towards whatever that is on top of the hill up there. And we'll have to go and have a look at some point, won't we? Oh, tarpaulin, that's what it is. Right, we've got a tarpaulin. Semi-automatic body. Okay. Yeah, I don't tend to like having too many people around because you never know. I mean, that stabby guy, or you know, the guy with the knife who was jumping about around me. You'd never know whether they're friendly or not. Now, there is a warthog here, but there's no chance of me killing it with an axe. As soon as I hit it with the axe, it'll be off. What I need is a bow. Bow and arrow. This looks a pretty good spot, actually. I quite like this area. I like the fact that I'm close to two monuments. What on earth is going on? It sounded like a horse being killed. Maybe there's a wolf or a bear around. Who's attacking the other wildlife? I don't know if that's a thing. There was something going on, wasn't there? Sounded really close as well, which is a bit worrying. It's a funny shaped tree, isn't it? Oh, it looks a bit twisted at the bottom. Okay, well, I think we're going to build here. I think this is where we're going to make our base. I think this is a good spot. So let's put down the initial blocks. 1, 2. I'm going to make it, what, 3x3 or something? I think so. We have a rock as part of the building. Okay, this is where we're going to live. And let me just think about the design for a second. I think that what I need is my doorway there. And I think we need some walls. And the ground floor is just going to be solid wall. Okay, we're not bothered about anything fancy here. We just need somewhere where we can come, where the bears can't get us, and the dogs. And I need a sleeping bag, don't I? What's that? A small planter. Cool. I've already got a wooden box. I need a sleeping bag. Can we get a sleeping bag yet? What do I need for a sleeping bag? Items. Where's sleeping bag? You can search, can't you? SLE. A bed? Wow. Sleeping bag. 30 cloth. Right, I need more cloth. So I need some hemp, don't I? Hemp and wood, I'm guessing, I'm still going to need. I don't know whether I want this to open inwards or outwards. Like that, I presume. Right, I need more hemp, of which there's some here. I needed 30, didn't I? 1, 2. So how much cloth does each one of those give me? I've got 22 out of 30. I need 30. Maybe I could put some little weapons or something in the bushes. You know, like IED sort of things. I don't want to go too far that way. There was a strange altercation going on there. Right, sleeping bag, getting built. Right, let's get rid of these trees as well, because we want to want more wood and we want some stone. So I think what we're going to do is I'm going to leave it there. We'll get in there. We've found an area where we're going to build. Hopefully this will be our base. And yeah, so join me next time and see if we can get this base up and running. I'll try and get it to a point where it's livable in the next video. And yeah, I hope you're enjoying it. Give me thumbs up, thumbs down. Let me know if you like the videos. Let me know if you like the channel as well. What's the horse doing? There is a dog or something there, isn't there? Is that a dog? Anyway, I'm going to leave it there anyway. I've been Backblast. I'll see you next time.